Let me teach you how to use Relume AI to generate wireframes super fast and export them to Figma. If you're a web designer looking to create websites or landing pages faster, then Relume got you covered. It's an AI tool that helps you generate lo-fi wireframes so you can focus on the hi-fi aspects of your designs. And the awesome part about this AI tool is that it's super fast. To get started, head over to Relume. You'll be directed to this page and then you create an account. To head over to the Start for Free button, click on it. You'll be directed to this page. Then you sign up with your email, put in your name, your password, and then you're going to be directed to the pricing page. And when you get to the pricing page, I would advise you start for free so that you can see the awesome things Relume can do for free. Although you're going to have some limitations like just one page you can share, read-only link, export to Figma only, because you can actually export to Webflow. You can also export React components. Relume is that robust. But for the sake of this video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to export it to Figma. This should be enough. But as you advance as a designer, look for the one that suits you best and get on it. After you get started with the free plan, you'll be directed to this dashboard where you will have to create a new project to start working on your wireframes. So I'm just going to click on new project at the top right corner here, which will direct me to this canvas where I'll be able to create a sitemap. I'm going to give it a description of the type of website I would like to create, and then I'll choose the number of pages I want for the website, then I'll choose the language, and then we'll generate sitemap. Now I already have a prompt. I'm just going to copy it and paste into the description. Now what's my prompt? I'm telling the AI to create a simple page website for Furnisale, a modern furniture company. Now this depends on the kind of project you're working on, but you have to be very descriptive so that the AI will be able to create sections and a very good sitemap so that you can have quality wireframes to continue for your project. It's going to be one page since I'm using the free version. I'll keep it at English, and then now I'm going to generate sitemap. Now just watch how AI starts generating the sitemap all from scratch. Let's take a look at what it's generated for us. Over here, we see that our sitemap, the lo-fi wireframe, is going to have a navbar, a hero section, a feature section, a features list section, a testimonial section, a pricing section, a call to action section, and a footer. The amazing thing is that on this sitemap, you can start editing it to your taste. Now it says hero header section, you can edit it to something like, say, hero section, just like that. And if let's say you would want to move the sections, you can. Now I want this pricing section to be above the testimonial section, so I'm going to click on it and grab it all over to the top. The amazing thing is you can customize it however you want. Now it all depends on how you want your wireframe to be. You can just edit it right here on the sitemap, and then that is how it's going to look in your wireframe. Now let's get to the wireframe. Now I clicked on wireframe, and lo and behold, watch how AI does this thing. Now we can see we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pages, but because we're on the free version, we can only get access to one. But now let's see how well AI does this one. We can see that on the home page, we have the hero section we saw on the sitemap, the feature section, the features list section. We have this pricing section. If you remember when I dragged the pricing section above the testimonial section, and then we have our CTA section and our footer. Now, another awesome thing, if you notice, is that it helped us create copies. Like you can see, crafting timeless elegance for your space. And you can edit these copies. Let's say instead of being crafting timeless elegance for your space, I can have crafting timeless elegance to your tastes. Now, I just showed you that you can edit the copy yourself. You can also edit the layout yourself. And what do I mean? When you click on each section, let me start with the hero section. You'll come over here to shuffle components, and AI will automatically shuffle these components for you. If I press shuffle components again, it will shuffle the components, and then I'll keep the one I like. But let's say I want to manually choose the components I have out of Relume's robust components. I can just make sure I keep the section I want highlighted. Come over here and then select the header section I would like. Okay, I like this and I'll keep it as this. And then I'm also going to edit my copy back to how I want. I'm going to edit my copy back to my paste. Good. Same thing goes for the feature section. I can come over here and choose what type of layout I want for my feature section. And let's say I don't want the image to be at this side and want it over here. I can just look for a component or layout that has the image on the other side, which is something like this. And now for the pricing section, let's say I want to have three pricing plans instead of two. I can come over here and right under this toggle button, I can choose how many plans I want. I can choose three, which is going to give me three pricing plans just like this. And that's basically how you can custom your wireframes. Now, how do we export it to Figma? Now, to export it to Figma, make sure your page is selected. That is the new wireframe you just created. And then on the top right corner, you can see this little icon, this Figma icon here, and you can see the export button beside it. Click on it and then you will see this pop up. Now, the first thing we are going to do, we have to open the Relume Figma kit and then install the Relume plugin, and then we can import our project into Figma. Now, you can actually click on this, which is now going to take you to the Relume Figma kit version 3. Open it in Figma, and under the left hand panel under the workspace, select wireframe. This is where you are going to import your wireframes. And to do this, you have to press Command K on Mac and Control K on Windows to be able to bring this pop up, and then search for Relume plugin. Then you have to proceed to log in. Account successfully linked. Now you can see the project I already have. I can either come from here and then select the wireframe I'm working on, that is to import the wireframe. Once I press start import, it's going to import. Or I can go back to my site builder, select this page, Control C. You can see it says copy to clipboard. Come over to Figma, paste your page or section here. Then once I press Command V, it's going to start copying all the wireframes we've already made. Isn't that awesome? Now just watch how it copies and imports all the wireframes. It even imports a mobile version for us. That's amazing. And that is how you can create a wireframe in Relume and import it in Figma. Thank you.